BBC International. History. We all know the Sphinx of Giza as the mysterious symbol of the power and skills of a lost high culture. Now Egyptian archaeologist Mohammed Hassan has revealed its secret.
We discovered the Sphinx does not represent a lion, but has the body of a cat. It was also very surprising to find another statue underneath the Sphinx, a huge dog.
While the excavation proceeded, the archaeologists also discovered the statues of a gigantic donkey and of an elaborated cock that lies nearby the figures, which has apparently broken away from the backside of the cat. This astonishing discovery brought Mr. Hassan to a revolutionary interpretation of the true identity of the Sphinx.
Today we are sure that the complete ensemble represents the town musicians of the city of Bremen.
This new insight raises lots of further questions. The most important one is, if the Pyramid of Cheops is only the rooftop of the bandit's house in which the town musicians were living.
Next week, BBC History will report on the first population of Bremen people unmasked.
Bremen Broadcasting Corporation. The whole world from our point of view.